Let's see if we could give ourselves some practice evaluating expressions that have two different variables in them. So let's see if we can evaluate the expression 7j plus 5 minus 8k when j is equal to 0.5 and k is equal to 0.25. So why don't you try to pause the video and evaluate this first before we work through it together. All right, so if we want to evaluate this thing, everywhere we see a j, we want to replace it with a 0.5, and everywhere we see a k, we want to replace it with a 0.25. So let's do that. This is going to be 7 times, and instead of j, I'm going to put a 0.5 in there, and then we have plus 5 minus 8 times k, and k, we're saying, is 0.25. So what is this going to be equal to? So I can color code this, 7 times 0.5, half of 7, that's going to be 3.5. Then I have plus 5. And then I'm going to subtract. I am subtracting 8 times 0.25. 0.25, this is 1/4. I could rewrite this if I want. 0.25, that's the same thing as 1/4. 8 times 1/4, or another way to think about it is 8 divided by 4 is going to be equal to 2. So this whole thing over here is going to be equal to 2. So it's going to be minus, we have this minus out here, so minus 2. And what is this going to be? Let's think about it. 3.5 plus 5 is 8.5, minus 2 is going to be 6.5. So this is equal to 6.5. Let's do another one of these. All right. And just like before, try to work through it on your own before we do it together. All right, now let's do it together. So over here I have this expression 0.1m plus 8 minus 12n when m is equal to 30 and n is equal to 1/4. All right, so everywhere I see an m, I want to replace with a 30. And everywhere I see an n, I want to replace with a 1/4. So this is going to be equal to 0.1 times m, m is 30, times 30 plus 8 minus 12 times n, where n is 1/4. N is 1/4. So what is 1/10? This right over here, 0.1, that's the same thing as 1/10 of 30. Well, 1/10 of 30, that's going to be 3. So this part is 3. We have 3 plus 8, and then we're going to have minus. Well, what is 12 times 1/4? That's going to be 12/4, or 12 divided by 4, which is going to be equal to 3. And now when we evaluate this, so that is equal to this. We have a 3 plus 8 minus 3. Well, 3s are going to, you have a positive 3, and then you're going to subtract 3, and you're just going to be left with an 8. And you're done. This expression, when m is equal to 30 and n is equal to 1/4, is equal to 8.